let me assure you, ladies and gentlemen, you have a treat in store.